At the opening of this World Government Summit, you said, and I quote, "The world has changed, and so has our view of things." Explain what you meant by that.
We've been talking about globalization for the past 25, 30 years. What we are seeing today is really the other side of anti-globalization, protectionism, populism. So it's a very interesting world for all of us, mainly United States and Europe, but it will impact the rest of the world in the next couple of years.
So how does the UAE fit into all of this?
Within our region, there is tremendous turmoil. This is fact. Sectarian war, unrest with youth, unhappiness with the economic situation. So our role really, it is, how do you get this region out of its misery? And this is the role of UAE. UAE is a model. We have tremendous number of youth within our region. They need to be saved. Either their opportunity for the rest of the world and for their country, or they're gonna be a threat. And the Global Government Forum here, summit, we're gathering youth from 22 Arab countries for the first time. We sit with them, we design the future with youth, actually, because one day we won't be here.
Excellency, is there a risk that the rest of the Arab world will feel lectured to?
If you remember, President Bush stated that we'll go to Iraq, we'll create a model for the Arab world. The model became a miserable model. And there is a homegrown model called United Arab Emirates. The Arab world is proud of UAE youth. They want to go to places. They want to go to Mars. They want to build the highest building. They want to have the best transport. They want to reinvent the way airlines fly. This is the Middle East. And we live in the Arab world. This is our region. So people from the region have to develop the region. And this is the message, actually. Nobody else will do it for you.